Hi everyone, I'm Miss Lemon. Welcome back to my video. In today's video, we are going to make Easter Bunny's paper toy. The draft, you can download it from the link down below. Before the video, don't forget to subscribe and you will not miss any video in the future. In this video, I color my Easter Bunny with watercolor paint. I really like the way watercolor looks at the end. But remember, if you also like the watercolor, just choose the watercolor paper to do it, or choose the thicker paper. And also, you can use color pencil, markers, or crayon. The material you have, you can use anything to color it. Some of my students, when they draw the rabbit, they will draw rainbow color. So it's okay for any color, just if you like it. The bunny here, I want it looks like brown and red color. So I use a lot of brown color mixed with orange and red color. If you are using the watercolor just like me, just remember, if you want to do the detail like the nose, the eye line, or the fur on it, just wait until it all dry. The color dry enough, then you can do it. Otherwise, the color will go with the water. You can also use a color pencil to draw the rabbit's fur. These are decorations for the bunny, so you can color whatever the color you like and give it some paint on it. After we done the colored, we cut each part roughly first. And before we cut the detail, let's make the hole first. You can have a sponge or like the towel softer, put it under. And use the pencil or awl to make the hole. And we need 4 breads for today. Here we will put the leg and the body like a sandwich. we put the bread into one leg first, one front leg, and then put the body into the second layer. And then comes the other leg. The same with the back legs. These decorations are for the rabbit wearing on its necks. You can switch them or you can make the decoration by yourself. This is the Easter Bunny paper toy we made today. I also had another video is how to dye the Easter egg. If you haven't watched it yet, remember take a look. And if you like this video, don't forget subscribe and leave the message down below. I really appreciate it.
Pierre, Paul, Jacques, Autumn.